A question we get almost every day is what's the main difference between a thin guitar pick and a thick guitar pick? With thin guitar picks, there's not much of a bevel there and it's more of a push through motion when you play. When you use a thick guitar pick, it has a massive bevel, as you can see here. It's more of a gliding motion. Hope that helps.